Just a little bit of warm-ups before the game. Hello.
Hey.
Say hi.
Hi.
It's hot.
Say hi.
Coaches and spectators should strive to represent the very best spirit and tradition of college athletics. We request your cooperation by supporting Mocs. We thank you for your cooperation. Can't get enough of the Mocs? The following: Go Mocs on Twitter and like Chattanooga Athletics on Facebook to stay updated with all the Mocs news and the chance to win prizes. Buy local, support local, and cheer local. Priority seating and premium parking. To learn more about how you can equip our student athletes for success, please visit the Mocs Club online at utcmocsclub.com.
Becca's somewhere in that group over there.
Cheer local with the Mocs by joining the team behind our team and become a Mocs Club member today.
That is the freshman class of UTC right there.
Fans, be sure to be on the lookout for the Powerade t-shirt toss at 1.
Sugar Mock next year.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please rise and remove your hats for the national anthem and alma mater performed by the Marching Mocs. Tonight's national colors are being presented by UTC's Army ROTC Color Guard. As we stand for the national anthem in preparation for tonight's game, we invite you to join us in a moment of silence in consideration of the safety of tonight's players, the service of those who protect us at home and abroad, and the needs of those who suffer. Thank you.
Rebecca's somewhere in that group.
Thank you. pose and enjoy the view as we fly high with the marching Mocs and our guest and Superman.
Will turn out better than the first half.
Yeah. womp, womp, womp.
So I missed catching on the video, but yay, we got a touchdown. Woo! Now we just need a whole lot more of those. Okay, pretty sure we've lost. We are out.